Hi, I'm Representative Dennis Riddell, and I have the privilege of serving House District 64, which includes Alamance County. This week, the North Carolina House approved several important bills, including my legislation to propose a constitutional amendment to further protect private property rights here in North Carolina. Currently, our state's eminent domain law allows the government to take private land for public use or public benefit. Unfortunately, the term public benefit has been used to mean a lot of different things in a lot of different courtrooms in our state, including seizing private property to give to private developers. This legislation would prevent abuse by placing a constitutional amendment on the 2022 general election ballot to give you, the North Carolina voters, the opportunity to strike that term or benefit. Clearly, this law needs to be changed to further protect one of our most fundamental rights of private property ownership, to protect that right from government abuse. Now, while we have been unable to get this legislation through the Senate in years past, we're hopeful that our colleagues there will join us in approving this bipartisan bill. Lastly, I want to highlight several other important bills we passed this week, including legislation to preserve historic school buildings, remove abandoned vessels, and protect students from child abuse. Also, we are cracking down on credit card skimming devices, and we are promoting North Carolina-produced muscadine grape juice in our schools. Thank you, and God bless.